And you have a lot of different experiences. One of the things I was kind of thinking about was my philosophy, like business, because that's something you could cross over into different avenues, no matter what you're looking at. And